Hello guys, this is Zuma, and welcome to Fallout 4. So I hope you guys are ready for a long let's play of exploration, scavenging, base building, just trying to survive a post-apocalyptic world in any way we can. So if you haven't played any of the Fallout series at all, do not worry, you do not need to know anything about the previous Fallouts, everything's explained in the little intro that's going to come up. So yeah guys, I've been looking forward to this for a long time. I last played Fallout 3, about 7 or 8 years ago now. It's been a long time since I've played the Fallout series, so I'm looking forward to getting back into it. Fallout is one of those series that you do not rush, you take your time, you explore everything, and you get rewarded for it. So I hope you enjoy this series. If you can support this first video with a like rate, I'd appreciate that so much. So that's it guys, hope you're ready, let's play Fallout 4.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
There's a guy with a power armor on the left there. Looks badass. Huh. Got a guy having a shave or something. It's very steamy.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
It was straight into the face customization already. Okay. So this is the first time you can actually pick between the female and the male character. Mouse 2 to look around. So the way I'm going to play Fallout 4, the decisions I make is just basically whatever I do in real life, I will do in the game. So I think it makes sense to make the person look like me, and I look nothing like this guy, so if you follow me on Twitter, you probably know what I look like, but this is, this guy is a bit different, so let's see if we can change him. Ah! I'm an old dude. Face 15. So we can pick one and then make changes on our own. Nope. So all these configurations are pretty far from each other. Ah! It's Will Smith! Okay, we got Thor. I don't look like him. There must be one. That's similar so we can work with. No, this one's more closer than the rest of him. But he's got quite light brown hair. I've got darker brown hair. So F we press for face. Let's change the hair first. Color. Yeah, chestnut brown. Oh.
Hey, did you get a haircut yesterday? It's cute.
Okay, thank you. Gotta give him the blue eyes as well.
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
Well, we say the eyes are the windows to the soul. I think I should stop now. I could be here all day. Yeah. Tried to look like me. Ended up with a better looking guy. But, you know, I'm okay with that. That will do. Muscular, thin, large. Well, I'm 6'3", but this guy, he looks a pretty tall fella. Yeah, dude's packing a bit of muscle. Okay, what's large like? I don't think that's going to suit him well in a post-apocalyptic world. That's a bit too thin, yeah. Not too muscular, just a little bit. Voila, there we go. Perfect. Okay, I think we have our guy. Done. Confirm character. We have our hero. Spent a lot longer on that than I thought I would, but it's pretty good. Talk to Nora?
Hun.
Why don't you see if breakfast is ready?
Okay. Are we good? Don't talk about it.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay, you do you. Mr. Handy! Where is he? Mr. Handy? Hey, there you are.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Codsworth.
Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
What kind of asshole am I if I make him do it to 173.5?
More of the same.
This guy doesn't seem interested in anything. Hey, wifey.
Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Okay. Get my coffee. Drink. Codsworth. I wanted it 174 degrees, not 173.5. What are you doing?
Hey, Codsworth.
I'll be sweeping up the floors later. Ah, sounds like someone made a stinky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
He's got a blade.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean. Yeah.
He's got a blade for an arm, though. And he's going near our baby. My kid's called Sean. What the hell? I don't know if I'd let you name a kid. Really? What? I'd never let you anywhere near my child. Oh, hey, Sean. He's a good boy.
Don't worry about
I think I'm treating
dishes.
My child like a dog.
That's my job.
Good man. Crib mobile. Are you not going to give the rattle? You're special.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Yeah, you get that on your first birthday,
you
right?
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Okay, someone at the door. Is he selling chocolate fire guards again? I want my money back. It doesn't work.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Urgency?
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning... Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Yay. Yeah, sounds great.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Now I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Okay. Yay, special. Start with our name, registration form. Okay. We are Zuma. Right, tell us about yourself, what tech needs to know, what kind of citizen you are to ensure your future happiness. Okay, so wait, that is done. R to accept, there we go. Done. Strength. Strength is a measure of your raw physical power. It affects how much you can carry and the damage of all melee attacks. We won't be carrying that much at the start, so we'll put that to 3. We'll just go through them all individually, then we'll sort it all out after. Perception. Perception is your environment awareness and sixth sense and affects weapon accuracy in VATS. So VATS is the slowing down time to get criticals and stuff, right? So perception, we'll put that at 3. Endurance. Endurance is a measure of your overall physical fitness. It affects your total health and the action point drain from sprinting. Okay, so we'll put that to 3 as well. Maybe 4. Charisma. Okay, charisma. Charisma is your ability to charm and convince others. It affects your success to persuade in dialogue and prices when you batter. So I like quite a good charisma. Put that to 7. Intelligence. Intelligence is a measure of your overall mental acuity and affects the number of experience points earned. Okay, so we'll put that to 4. Agility is a measure of your overall finesse and reflexes. It affects the number of action points in VATS and your ability to sneak. Put that to 3. And luck. Luck is a measure of your general good fortune and affects the recharge rate of critical hits. Back to 4. Okay, I think that's about okay. We're going to get a lot more points put into that, but that'll do for now. We'll accept that.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just going to walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
I like the way you look at me. He's loving your eyes.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
On it. Okay, I did this before. You like the rockets, right? Oh, I can't do the rockets this time.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Oh, I can do it now. There you go, buddy. Like that?
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? Should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Don't know. We can't kill the baby. I know that's the baby's in
followed
here.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
The shit has hit the fan.
My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
What are the chances of that? The guy came around the same day and nuclear explosions are going to happen. Drums carry Sean. Doing a good job. Wow, you're awesome.
Keep it orderly. Vault participants this way.
Yep.
It's okay.
I'll stay behind you. You go.
Who cares?
Oh, help me pack
come
it up.
Help you back.
Who cares about the Excuse stupid me. Luggage?
I can't. Who cares about the stupid luggage? Come on, let's go. I'll lead then.
All vault participants, check in at the gate.
Okay. Oh, there's a lot of people at the gate.
That's absurd. I am
not on the
vault
list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't shoot!
Out of the way, buddy.
Hey.
I'm reporting this!
Okay, I'm here.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant.
Power armor.
Adult male. Adult female.
That says...
Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You look cool.
God help us all.
You two, follow me. Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can.
But we're gonna
now
die.
Keep moving!
up on the platform.
There's not many of us. There's usually 1,000 people in the vault. Yeah. Yes. Come on. Yeah. My wife and kids.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you, both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God.
Oh, go down. Go down.
Hold on.
Oh god.
Oh yes. That timing.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Yeah, we're good.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No.
We'd all be.
Don't get caught up thinking
about
that.
Lucky, right? We were very lucky.
You're safe now.
Excuse me.
Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
You want to go first?
Just this way, please.
Miss Cable.
Oh. Oh my God.
Let's go.
Vault Tech is here for you.
Vault 111. I wonder what weird experiments they're doing in here. Just this way.
Female and girl.
Hide. Okay.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Pick up a suit. I do like the jumpsuits.
Right over there, please.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Yes, ma'am. After this guy gets his suit. No? Can I jump in front?
Thanks.
You just wait there all day.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
Got your
all
jumpsuit, right, Nara?
Follow me.
Let's go.
See? This is our new home.
It's gone. Oh, you're gonna love everything we have.
This is one of our most advanced facilities.
We don't know what kind of stuff they're doing yet.
Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time, but Vault Tech will be with you every step of the way.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Okay.
Prepared for the future, right?
Yeah. Mr. Callahan.
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
I hope so. We've got some kind of chambers.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Okay.
Shh.
Do you want to go in the one next to me?
It'll be okay. Daddy's right here. See?
Hey.
Honey,
come here, buddy.
Could you help me?
Yeah.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside.
Decontamination pod. Oh, hey, the suit's on.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Decontamination.
Secure.
Hey.
Occupant vitals.
Can I wave?
Normal. Procedure complete.
It's like my whole family in one pod.
Five, four,
decontamination, yeah, right.
Three, two,
what are you doing? Freezing the germs off? You can't trust anyone in these vaults. How long was he under? It's all cold.
This is the one.
Oh.
Here.
Mysterious figure.
Open it.
No, no. Can't get out.
No.
Hey, I'm here. Is everything okay?
I'm okay.
Hold on.
out.
Come here. No,
hey, just let me out. I'll help. No, I'll help. If you just let... Hey! Come on. Fuck. No! Why did you do that? I must be off to get out of here. You little fucker. I'm going to remember your face, buddy. That was so unnecessary. Shoot my wife, take my kid. Imagine that in real life. That's like the worst thing that could happen. We got a brutal start to the game. We're back out from sleeping. We don't even know how long we've been asleep. My kid could be old and died now. We don't know how long this is after my wife was killed.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on! Oh, God! I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
I got my wedding ring. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Critical success. Biogenic rage. Collecting stuff. What is it with games and people taking my kid? I'll take monitoring terminal. Oh. Cryogenic array. Cryogenic array offline. Premature termination resulting in system failure. Isolated manual and remote override detected. Controls disabled. Life support offline. Premature termination resulting in system failure. Isolated manual and remote override detected. Controls disabled. Does that mean everyone in the pods is dead? I think so. Let me look at you.
Oh, God. Why would Vault-Tec do this?
Because they love their experiments. Can't get nothing out of these, okay. Nothing. Scavenging is the way forward. I love scavenging. Oh! Is that on the inside or the other side? It's on the other side. Oh, this looks good. Battered clipboard! Cigarettes! Yay! Scavenging! I love scavenging. Coffee cup? I will take it. Oh, stim pack. Is that for health? The more I play it, hopefully the more will come back to me. Never played Fallout on PC before, but, you know. Like anything, we'll get used to it. Vault 111 security instructions. Confidential. Vault 111 is designed to test the long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. Security staff are responsible for maintaining installation integrity and monitoring science staff activity. Under no circumstances are staff allowed to deviate from assigned duties. Insubordination or interference with vault operations are capital offences. Security staff are authorised to use lethal force. Well, shooting my wife in the head when she's just woke up from a cryogenic sleep. Does that count as insubordination? I think so. Operations Protocol Manual. Resident Admittance. Upon activation notice from Vault-Tec, all personnel are required to report to the entry area and assist with admittance of Vault residents. Security personnel will maintain order and ensure that no personnel or residents attempt to evacuate the Vault. Research staff will be responsible for resident intake and escort each to the designated cryogenic pod. Residents not accounted for in the manifest should be asked to step aside and detained forcefully by security if necessary. Once all residents have been sealed into their preservation chambers, dispose of any detainees. Shit. Vault entryway must remain sealed under any circumstances. It seems everyone's left. Staff duties. Science staff. Members of the research team must daily monitor the vital signs of cryogenically preserved residents. Cardiopulmonary and cognitive activity in particular must be recorded hourly. Life-saving intervention is only permitted if greater than 8% of the resident population has perished while in cryogenic suspension and must not interrupt suspension. Independent research is encouraged and left to overseer discretion. It seems like the overseer's gone as well. Security personnel. Security patrols are to be carried out on a constant 8-hour rotation. Security priorities include monitoring for signs of intrusion, checking for atmosphere leaks, settling disputes among personnel, enforcement of regulations set forth by the overseer, enforcement of regulations set forth by Vault-Tec. Well, at least we're getting answers. We know what the hell this place is now. And how they run it. Facility services and maintenance. Due to the nature of Vault 111, personnel will be expected to perform duties outside of their normal qualifications, such as janitorial duties and food preparation. The exact distribution of these roles is left to overseer discretion. Okay. That's good. Right. Security logs. Wow. 2077 is when we came in here. And then we started doing logs for not even a year? Last entry. No, all clear from Vault-Tec is coming. We need to leave. We're all but out of food. I almost murdered Stanley for dropping a damn salt cracker on the floor. A handful of us confronted the overseer about opening up the vault. I never knew a man that small could shout that loud. Now he's locked himself in his office along with the rest of the science staff. We're supposed to hand over any food, weapons and medicine we have by tonight, or there's going to be consequences. I've talked to everyone. It's time. One way or another, we're getting out of this vault. Oh, man. Okay. Extermination is everyone's job. Right, we've checked everywhere. I've got another coffee cup. Why not? Give me a weapon and where is that guy that took my son? I think the main thing is to get out of here first. Yep. We got a large cockroach. A dead rad roach. Rad roach.
Giant
meat.
Roaches?
Yeah.
What the hell?
All of these coffee cups. Security baton. Right. At least it's an upgrade from the fist. Drink some water. I imagine it drank some water in many years. Press 3 or 0 to use favorite items. What favourite items have we got? We've got three. That's not doing anything, so that's the curry button. Oh! Zero. That must have been my stim pack. Okay. We've got enough coffee cups, I think. Oh, beer bottle. No Nuka-Cola bottle caps? I'm a hoarder, what can I say? We're good. Wonder glue, pack of cigarettes. Recreational terminal. I don't suppose you have CCTV on here so I can see who took my kid. Remember, use of recreational terminal is privilege. If work performance declines, this privilege may be revoked. Enjoy responsibly. Top 10. Top 10 favorite cryogenic people? What? Play tape. Loading holotape. Oh, we got a game. Okay, we don't have time for games yet. We gotta be all serious now. Gotta find little Shawnee. Well, I say little, he could be older than me now. Hot plate. Here we go. Cleanliness is godliness. Where's the bunker area? Let's search this good. Gun or something. I don't really put much points into strength straight away, so if I can get a gun, that'd be good. Because my fists ain't shit. What's this? Oh, another coffee cup. Okay. Whoa. Is this the power? Oh! They just zapped that rad roach. something. Oh, great. Right, baton. Oh. Block, yeah. Hit. Block. Oh! Where was he taking that skeleton? Oh, I'm sure I blocked you. Oh. Rad roach meat. What will I use rad roach meat for? No, I'm not going down there.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
They all gone. You see, I've took a bit of health off, so now I should have used my stim pack. Oh, great. Oh, you block for like a millisecond and then he drops it. Just beat the red roach. Nothing. Oh, what was that? Bobby pin? Pre-war money and a pencil. Exactly what I needed. 10mm pistol. Oh, and loads of rounds. And a battered clipboard. Oh, is that? Oh, yes. Stimpaks will store 30% of your max health. Yes, we will have a stimpak. Back up.
Is this all that's left?
Was this the overseer? He said he was going to his office. Oh, yeah. Another pistol. Oh, cryolator case. Unlock master.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Yeah, we are nowhere near that. Preserve cigarette pack. Just collecting all this stuff because I don't know what I'll be able to trade. Maybe get something good, hopefully. Mirror. Oh, what was that? Something came up then. Never mind. Right, we got a weapon. Let's kill some rad roaches.
Terminal's got this locked.
It's gotta be the terminal. Overseer's terminal. I think that was the overseer. Open evacuation tunnel. Personnel evacuation tunnel is now open. Remind all staff to be orderly and follow shutdown protocols before exiting and resealing Vault 111. Please maintain all staff records and research. Report to your local Vault Tech superiors for debriefing and further instruction. Okay. Open sesame. What's my weapon? 3 is my baton. 4 is my weapon. Okay. Ah. Yep, they need to tell me. We can, I don't know which one I like better. Third or first. Let me know which one you prefer in the comments, guys. Third or first person. Oh. First person's kind of cool. I don't know, I might just switch it up. Oh. Oh, should I take the red roach meat? Why not? Someone in this godforsaken land will eat it. Okay. Seems like you can get better accuracy when you're in third person. Control sneak. Attack! Attack! Stealth attack! Oh! Must be harder to do in third person! Can't tell how far away you are. So I can hit with a gun? Can I pistol whip? Kind of. Pistol whip a dead red roach. I want to sneak on something again.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Well, it's going back. Yeah. So we're back here. So we've searched around. I think we've pretty much got everything. I hope. We're doing pretty good. Vault exit. Oh. What the? Little critter. I've got 88 bullets.
Everyone's dead.
Oh no. Yes! Pip boy! We got the pip boy. Okay, so we can do everything on this. I don't think we'll be able to do any upgrades yet. RAM. Hello. Okay. Yeah, we know tab brings it up. Azuma, level 1. 97 out of 100 HP. Got a little bit of hit by a rad roach. Action points, I think they are. That's my running and things like that. E is Stimpak, T perk chat. Oh, yes. So we've got the special main ones at the top, and then we've got the perks at the bottom. So let's say we wanted Iron Fist. You need one strength to get that. Channel your chi to unleash Devastating Fury. Punching attacks do 20% more damage. But we can keep going down, right? Yeah. So because we've got, where are we? Charisma. Wow. So we've got 7 charisma, so we can skip some of these, I think. And go straight down to 7. Well, even. So we can get this straight away. Nobody has a good time like you. There's no chance you'll get addicted to alcohol. Okay. And we can do all these as well. As the ruler everyone turns to, you are able to establish supply lines between workshop settlements. Wow. That's a lot of upgrades. And even them upgrades have upgrades in themselves. Look how much we've got. Level 1. We are. We're quite far away. Alt next rank. Oh, you can actually see the next ranks. Wow. So attack dog. That'd be dog meat. Your faithful canine companion can hold an enemy, giving you greater chance to hit them in vats. Then the upgrade from that would be when your dog holds an enemy, there's a chance that he'll cripple the limb he's biting. Holy shit. When your dog holds an enemy, there's a chance he'll cause them to bleed. I think I read there's like 250 upgrades or something. That's insane. Yep, inventory, apparel, aid. Oh, didn't mean to eat that. I just ate rad roach meat. Oh. Well, that's off the bucket list. The map. Well, we are in the top left. What? Oh, yes. That is ready to be explored. Okay. And the good old radio. I imagine we can't get no signal down here. Okay, so that is the Pip-Boy. Vault door controls. Right, let's get out of here and see what this world has in store for us. Vault door remote access. Yeah?
Vault
yes.
Door cycling sequence initiated. Please,
awesome.
Stand back.
Vault 111, we are getting out of here. Open up! Oh. I think that's the walkway I need to go down. It's the elevator. Do this. There she is. That's what saved my life. This vault saved me and killed me. Go on. I crouch. Let me in faster. Go on. Wow. Let's do this. I'm ready. Oh, do you want to change anything? No. Finish, exit the vault. I am ready to go.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault-Tec.
Yeah, right. Yes! We are out of here! We escaped Vault 111.
Oh, God.
Classical radio signal found. All the radio stations are back in. Oh, my eyes are just adjusting. Got a weapon. We're ready. So, guys, this is where we're going to end part one. I hope you'll join me in part two, where we're going to explore the Commonwealth. Oh, who knows what adventures await us. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you'll continue to watch the rest of the series. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching, guys, and take care.